Hi everyone, how are you doing? We would like to present about four frequently asked questions of Vivaro Design Licensing. First, how to check the host ID? You can check the host ID at the command prompt. Host ID is called MAC address, also called physical address. If you don't have an internet connection, use the serial number or hard disk. Second, how to use license on another PC? If you want to use license on another PC, it is necessary to return the license. From the Get License page, click the Manage License tab. In this item, a list of currently available licenses are displayed. By selecting the license you want to return and click here, you can return it. License can return up to 5 administrator and 3 times for users. If you exceed this limit, please contact to the distributor. Third, how to merge license? If there are multiple license files, you can combine them into one file. By using a text editor, copy the license file. For a floating license, it must be saved for the server line of each file to be marked. Mark the server line into one. Four is about the evaluation board license. When purchasing an evaluation board, a voucher is bundled. The voucher code was described in this condition. To obtain the license, on the Get License page, enter the voucher code in this item. Among the following items, evaluation board license will be added. Click here. The rest is the same as the setting or no clock license. Here, you can watch the video of how to set up the no clock license. If you have any question, please feel free to contact to Palace. Thank you and bye now.